What's up, y'all? I just had my last class with my last class of calendar year 2012 with one of my students. It's as good as time as any other for another installment of Annals of English Learners. Excuse me. So, this one is a classic. Most of these are classics. If any of you teach English to Spanish speakers, and particularly to speakers of Rio Platense, you know what this one is about. So this one is concerns the worst and the worse. In Spanish, there's only one word that's used. Let's start with English. English, if you want to say something is worse, mean that it's less good than something else, you say it's worse. Like, for example, Coke is worse than Pepsi. I don't care, I hate cola drinks, all of them. I just don't like the taste. So anyway, so you would say that, in my opinion, Coke is worse than Pepsi. And if you want to say, like, and so you're comparing two things. So, and if you're comparing a bunch of different things and you want to say that one of them is better than all of them, or, well, in this case, that one of them is worse than all of the other ones, you would say that it's the worst. For example, you can say Coke is better than Pepsi, but Dr. Pepper is the worst. I don't care, I'm just making these things up. I don't drink soda nearly at all. So in Spanish there's only one word used here, and it's peor, because if something is worse than something else, you say that es peor. For example, la coca es peor que la Pepsi. But if you want to say that that Coke is the worst, you would say la coca es la peor. So yeah, the difference is that you use, in the case of the superlative worst, you use the article, just like in English. But, and in the case of the comparative, you don't use the article, but you use the same word. So as you might, so after hearing about the reasons for this, you won't be surprised to hear that it's very, very common for Spanish speakers to say things like I think Coke is the worst, or I think Coke is worse than Pepsi. So you're gonna hear this a lot. All right, guys.